It's a new week and we're going to run errands. Riley, I don't think we have enough space in this place anymore. Do you think we've outgrown it?
We have, yeah.
I think we should try to figure something new out. Back, coming to check. All right, it's empty. That's good. Roof still looks like shit. All right, we're about to go for our first bike ride in downtown. Person who tells me to film. Tuesday, and I woke up not feeling the best today. My throat is killing me, and I don't know if it's because of all the fun we've been having this weekend and going out riding bikes last night, but I just don't feel good, and I'm trying to take it easy today. I'm doing some editing and some light laundry, and then I might have to meet a guy at our condo later for our ceiling. So yeah, I'm just waiting to hear back right now. And then we'll see where our day takes us. Brad just got home from the laundromat and I just cleaned up my desk and he's about to destroy it with more clothes. I'm still not feeling very good, but I just got back from the condo. Had inspectors come out, check our ceiling, and there's a lot more water damage than we thought there is up there. And I just got done packing some packages and then I'm heading back home, and I'm probably going to just hang out for the rest of the night because I'm still not feeling good and I want to get better because I have another event on Friday that I need to be good for. Okay, I'm back at the unit right now. I've been sick all week, and Brad's been doing some work here. I'll put in some footage here. So as you see, Brad got another storage unit, and I'm about to put a lot of my bins from here over to there, and then I need to go through them, and I also need to get racks ready for Life is Beautiful and our next event, Market in the Alley. Yeah, so let's go.
I ain't doing no work. What'd you say?
I have to go through all of this now.
Today?
Yeah.
No, you don't.
I gotta get ready for this venture.
It's gonna take all day.
Well, maybe I'll go like box by box eventually. Start with these.
Hey, that's how you treat that shit.
By the way, this is all Hawaii stuff. This is only like a little part of it.
You're so strong.
I go to the gym. To the condo right now, and we're gonna go check to make sure that the ceiling is good today. And we're taking Ipsy so he can go check it out for the first time. Over here, over here. I think you know.
Going
up. All right. You
I know. This is all you know, huh? High rise life. Ipsy, tell me where we live. You gonna take me home?
Sixth floor.
Take me home. Take me home. Come on, take me home. Looking good. Oh, maybe tomorrow the people are coming and they're gonna cut out the ceiling and get this taken care of. It looks good. You wanna see balcony? Ooh, your favorite, huh?
See everything and everybody.
It's like, bye, I'm going in. Where is he? He's so happy. Are you so happy? Well, that's the end of this week's video, so I'll see you next week. Bye. Say bye, Brad.
What's up?